We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
32nd year of Christmas with the Chimps here at Lion Country's Fire. So it's a pretty old tradition. We love it. The Chimps love it. They, as soon as they actually saw the chairs going up yesterday, they started getting so excited, all making happy food sounds and happy chimp noises. So they definitely know what the event is, and they really look forward to the event. And we can tell by their body language and their vocalizations and just their general like playful attitudes and whatnot. Yeah, it depends on the chimp as far as their favorite gift. Little Mama, for instance, she loves popcorn, so we made sure that there was popcorn in there today. She also loves getting plush animals that she can treat like her own infant, which is a really special thing that she does. She rubs them all over her stomach to make them smell like her, and then she'll carry them around for as long as she can. Higgy likes basically anything he can get his hands on. He's the alpha of the group. He also loves popcorn. He loves bread, that's a very special chimp present that we do not let them have often at all, but on Christmas with the Chimps Day, we give them tiny amounts because it's their special day. We actually smear peanut butter in the magazines, so then they have to sort of, you know, open it and look for it. It encourages manual dexterity and makes them think a little bit. Chimpanzees are so intelligent that we are constantly having to think on our toes to make sure that we're providing them with enough mental stimulation.